Firefighters are wrapping up work at a house fire in Topeka's Oakland neighborhood. It was reported a little before 7 this morning at 825 Northeast Green. Crews on the scene tell us one person was in the home at the time of the fire. They were taken to the hospital for possible smoke inhalation. Dispatchers tell us fire crews were also called to the same address for another fire on Monday night. No word yet on the cause of the fire or how much damage it caused. Tom?